My name is Dr. Esther Trufan, and in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to set up to grow single crystals. The first thing you need for this setup is going to be a saturated solution of the compound that you want to grow crystals of. And here I have my filtered alum solution. And I know it is saturated because I removed all the little crystallites from it. And the other thing that I need is a place to put them in. For this experiment, I'm going to use a small petri dish, and I'm going to pour a small amount of my solution inside it, and then I will monitor it over the course of the week to see how many and how large those crystals are going to grow. I will take my petri dish, open it up, and transfer a small amount of my saturated solution onto it. And that should be just the right amount. I will take the rest of my solution. I will put it into a container that I can close up, because next week, when we have our single crystals ready, we're going to set them up to grow them into large single crystals. And for that, we're going to need our saturated alum solution once again.